Hello everyone. Let's see how to configure offline parameterization. Offline parameterization is used to give an initial value to your variables, but also to persist, save their last state, in case of an interruption of the software. We will start from an existing cat. If you don't know how to create a cat, please see our video, How to Create a Cat. Go to your cat's HMI and create a new input event named RecInitData. This is the event that will be triggered to set all the offline parameterization. Navigate to your cat and click on the Composite tab. We will link the default output event, InitO, to our new input event. That way, after our cat is initialized, the offline parameterization will be applied. Now go back to your cat's HMI and click on the tab Offline Parameterization. Here, you can select your variable and a table appears on the bottom on the interface. You can define a default value for your variable here. In my case, I have a Boolean controlling a button, and I want my button to be true by default. If you click on the Persist button, your application will automatically save its last state and apply it the next time. We will demonstrate it later in this video. Focus point. By clicking in the InitData event column, you can select which event needs to be triggered for your parameterization to be applied. In our case, it's the req_initData that we created at the beginning. In this interface, you can also click on the locked checkbox. Normally, you can modify the offline parameterization elsewhere in the hierarchy. The lock button prevents this. If I move to the cat, for example, I can see that I cannot change the default value as I locked it in the cat's HMI. Let's now test our configuration. As you can see, my button is by default in a true state. I can still interact with it normally. Now to show you the persist parameter I checked earlier. Let's quit the application with the button turned off. After relaunching everything, I can see that my button is turned off, as the persist option saved my last configuration and reloaded it here. That's it. Now you know how to configure offline parameterization.